It's one of the first gospel songs, first traditional gospel songs that really made the bridge from the black African-American community to white ears through the Fisk singers. And they're touring around the world singing traditionally classical and white kind of compositions. And they brought their own music to the stage and kind of opened up an understanding of a whole cultural story and a spiritual story through this. This is called Steal Away.
Steal away to Jesus. Steal away.